My name's Andy Alder. I'm project manager for Crossrail for the Western Tunnels contract. And this is us here. We're at Farringdon Station, 30 metres below ground, alongside the very last ring to be built by our first tunnel boring machine, Phyllis. We launched Phyllis back in the spring of last year. So we spent 17 months driving her all the way to Farringdon from Royal Oak Portal, under Paddington, under the Network Rail tracks, under Hyde Park, right under the West End and past Holborn. We finally got here at Farringdon. 6.8 kilometres of tunnel, 4,675 rings. It's a great achievement from the whole team that have been involved in doing this work. We've planned the job on building roughly 100 metres a week of tunnel. Our production has gradually and generally increased as we've gone through the job to peaks of 250 or 260 metres a week of tunnel built, which is, again, that's a superb performance from the machine and from the crew driving it. So far we've excavated 1.1 million tonnes of material from our Western Tunnels contract. That goes from here all the way out to the surface. We then load it onto mainline trains and we take it away to Northfleet, which is a waste transfer station that we've built. We then load it onto ships, and the ships go out up the Thames estuary and on the Essex coast to a place called Wallasey Island. And at Wallasey Island, the RSPB have a nature reserve there, and we're using the material to expand the footprint of the nature reserve. So it's for beneficial reuse to provide a habitat for birds. So we're putting that material to use rather than just sending it to landfill. So it's a large tunnelling contract, and we've built a lot of tunnel here. We've got a big team working here on the Western Tunnels contract. We have a team of 1,200 people. That includes the team in the tunnel boring machines, all the support crew at the surface, the guys at the segment factory casting the segments, taking the spoil away, working at the stations, all the monitoring that goes on, and the management team that supports all of that. So it's a big team building a big tunnel. It's an extremely high profile project. It's a extremely important project for London. I live in London, so to me this is legacy for the city I live in. Hugely proud to have been involved in this and to work on this. It's been immensely challenging. It's been probably more challenging than any other project that me or many of the team have worked on, just because of the scale of the job, because of where we are, right in under the West End, so much around us that's going on, and we've got to keep London living and breathing and working while we're getting on and building Europe's largest construction project underneath people's feet. So hugely challenging, but again, hugely rewarding, and been a great project to work on, and a fantastic team to be part of.